Mumbai's 142-year-old Sassoon Dock has got an artistic makeover. The oldest fish market in the city has been transformed into a public art exhibition. Here's a report from my colleague Pragya Jha.
One of Mumbai's oldest docks built during British rule has turned into a jazzy art destination now, making it known for more than one reason. Located in South Mumbai's upmarket Colaba area, the Sassoon Docks is Mumbai's primary fish trading district. Giving employment to lakhs from the Banjara and Kohli communities. The revamp is part of the government's pilot Sagarmala program, which aims to modernize all fishing harbors of the country and to turn them into tourist fishing attractions.
We are completely revamping Sassoon Dock. Under the Sagarmala program, there are four pillars. This is the fourth pillar, that all the fishing harbors of the country are to be taken up and modernized, and also created as a tourist attraction, as a fishing tourist attraction. So in this is the first pilot project which is happening.
Strategically located, the vintage wharf overlooks the Oyster Rock, an island in Mumbai Harbour. However, its beautification looked far-fetched until the Start Urban Art Festival happened.
The whole idea was to go to unconventional places, and therefore we are at Sassoon Dock. Sassoon Dock is a very integral part of the city. However, you know, the Mumbaikers and people, locals, and haven't really ever ventured in. You know, usually there's a lot of fishing activities here, and people who are connected to the trade or have a passion for that usually come. So it gives us an opportunity by putting up art over here to expose people about the area.
A number of international painters, curators and artists are part of this initiative, and they've displayed their creative genius at this unconventional exhibition set up at the center of the dock. Singaporean artist Tan Zee Shi has a message to convey through her art installation, Plastic Ocean at the Sassoon Harbour.
Plastic Ocean was first created when I was in Singapore. I was doing artwork for the Singapore Art Museum under the exhibition called Over the Ocean, Under the Sea. So I wanted to create an immersive experience whereby people enter a room immersed in plastics.
For the fishermen working at the dock, the transformation of their workplace is some aesthetic relief post a long day's work.
It's unusually delightful for the people of Mumbai to spot an art space in the middle of a dockyard. Built during the British Raj, the Sassoon Dock is one of the city's oldest docks that's open for the public. Now this is where Mumbai gets its fish from. But of late, the Sassoon Dock has become a popular destination for street art in the city. With video journalist Sanjeev in Mumbai, Pragya Jha, WION.